her for 4 years. I knew her since grade 8, and we're all in grade 12, and she graduated, and then here's me. I didn't graduate because a lot of reasons. I still love her, though, and it really hurts to see her with someone else. Yes, of course I love cheese. Who the fuck doesn't love cheese? A lot of reasons that you guys don't need to know about. That's correct. I am in level 4 of math. I'm not anywhere higher because I don't know anything to do with fucking times and division really well yet. Hey, love you. Hello. I'm eating food. Oh, thank you. I'm fine, it's just my ex. I'm really upset. How many do I have? I have the 7. I have the iPhone 7. Oh. she'll like come to me and be like, oh, I miss you, or Sander, are you there? Like, what am I supposed to say? I feel like she's like, I don't fucking know. Was she like cheating on me or something? Or was she like pretending to love me just to make me happy? Like, what did she want to do? Never comes back. I need to check Facebook. Okay then. I'm not cute, but thank you. I'm going crazy. Thank you. think I'm gonna end this. I'm gonna go do shit. I need to get her off of my mind. Thank you.